right there, then. Ah. Here. Oh, that went well. We need some cogs, I guess. Okay, so, yeah, that's what we need to do next. Find some cogs. I feel like I should put the grenade launcher back away. Get the pistol back out. Oh yeah, let's not fall down there again, eh? See what these other doors do. Right, that's one we came through. About this one. Well, yeah, got rid of it. Yeah, sure. Yeah. I'm not wasting grenade ammo on them. Yeah, I'm all ears for hints. Okay, press room with three torches on the wall. Go down the stairs. There we go. Okay. I'm guessing we're heading that way then, like now. heads up. Ah. Kick the ladder. Kick the ladder. Oh no. Bad, bad, bad. Shut it, you. This ladder down. We shall. Nice little shortcut. Lovely jubbly. Lighter. What's this? Secretary's diary, eh? Basically explaining the puzzle I've already solved, doesn't it? Is there a chest in there? There is. And again. What's my health at? Yeah, it's fine. Do some more pistol ammo. Right. Oh crap. Ah, okay. Good to know. Just run past them. Okay. Ah. sir. I thought it was a cutscene for a second. Ooh, what's happened here, eh? Not good. I was around it, but it's well, you know, we've got to kill stuff, you know. This should give you enough ammo to complete the game. That's a design problem if it doesn't give you enough ammo. Special. Oh, he's going to carry an ink ribbon all the way over here. Well, my problems are answered. I got the bow gun. Tell me about it, eh? Leon S. Kennedy, thanks for the follow. Fair enough. Exactly. Watching his bay waste all our ammo. Yeah, I got the valve, yeah. Fair enough. What's in here? Ah, yeah. Keep the valve then. We do. that achieved. That's the thing with the original. In the first playthrough, I think so. Mr. X only comes in the second playthrough. Crow. Yeah, very lucky. I get the feeling I should put the valve away for a little while. Keep the lighter. Okay, yeah. So yeah, definitely store that away. Definitely store this away. I feel safer now, so we shall not save for a little while. I'll go use this lighter first. I'm feeling this is quicker. Was it this one? Or was it the other corridor? Can't remember. Cemetery. I was trying to remember where that that fireplace is where I can light it. I think it's this way. Double doors after this, I think. That's where I'm gonna head. I think it's in this back room here. So we're gonna have a look. Yeah, here it is. Another red jewel. Okay. I'll put them in the crate for now. Oh, thanks, Q. Hey Dan, how's it going, buddy? Good evening. How art thou? I'm not 100% sure where I'm going, but I'm thinking this way, why not? Yeah, well, first half hour is just me dying, so skip to the 30 minute mark if you want to see me actually playing from the RPD. No, that's Resident Evil 1. Ooh. Nice. Sweet. Definitely saved now then. Yeah, here we go. It's So I need C4 or something. Jill sandwich. Oh, this is the... Okay, yeah. Alright, sweet. We need the two gems. Which one goes in where? Stone. Aha, ink ribbon. Lovely. Sometimes just mashing X near like some wall just pays off. Say we don't need it for now anyway. Thank you. there a door behind her? Can you remember? Nah. Right, what's down here? Lovely jubbly. Give me some of that. I used the two red gems and got the part of a blue stone. And also got the diamond key. Go in there. Oh crap. Ah shit, that was a mistake. What I should have done. Well, at least I did it after the fact. Bugger off. Any more? Well, that went well. See, what's she looking at? She's looking at something. There we go. Got some more film. I think we go back to the photo room for that. Master of Unlocking strikes again. Unlocked it. Where are we? Okay. Where are we? Hey, it's Hank. What's it, whatever his name is? Marvin. No! Yeah, die. He sure does look hungry. Proper Hank Marvin. Yeah, starving Marvin, yeah. Memo to Leon. To Leon S. Kennedy, congratulations on your assignment to the Raccoon City Police Department. We all look forward to having you as a part of our team and promise to take good care of you. Welcome aboard from all the guys at the RPD. Yeah, give me that handgun bullet. Any more? I need more. Can I combine these? Oh wait, no. Not that. Let's go get rid of this film reel. ominous. Is it the tyrant? Or is it William Birkin or something? Alright, I'm gonna take a fail spray. Birmingham 1, yes. Pistol should be enough for him, shouldn't it? Or do you reckon I should go with a grenade launcher? You know what, I think I will go with a grenade launcher. Going empty handed and just slap him to death, you know, because that's what he deserves. There's a save point like near there, so yeah, we'll use that instead. I can combine these, right? Yeah, cool. Right, we'll save it. Yeah. Run away!